That's it. It is binding. All right?
Yeah.
There's no any other way ya kuangalia a document like that. Mm. Right? Yeah. That is the argument in your Tuingi have fallen for.
Yeah.
Right? Yes. I mean, to a very large extent, for the fact that you've signed a document, you should be bound by it.
Yeah.
Right? Normally. Normally, inafaa ukuwe bound by it.
Yeah.
All right? But then there are circumstances where we might be forced to look into the document annually signed.
Father.
Yeah, father. All right? So that therefore, the fact that uliweka signature is not just enough proof or enough opportunity for somebody else to argue that because your signature is there, then there's not any other thing that can be done about the contract that you've entered into. Maybe ni contract yenye inaleta mambo mingi, madhara mingi kwako, you know. And on issues around property, it might be very useful that we go into the contract and understand hii mambo yote, right?
Details,
yes.
Yeah.
So just for ufupi, it is not kila saa that because uliweka signature, then hakuna chochote nyingine inaweza fanyika as regards that particular contract.